press was revealed that Imani's appearance could be a love rival for Elena. Going forward, it may be that Nate is the awkward one to stand between two women, to get into a predicament because of the shady Imani Benedict. Will the jealous Elena Dawson struggle to prove that Nate's new girlfriend is untrustworthy? Deep down, Elena's holding out hope that maybe Nate will come back and they can still have a scene together. Although before that, Elena had repeatedly denied her feelings for Nate, causing him to suffer many times because of her. With Imani's appearance, Nate could be the ideal man for her to flirt with. This, for sure, will make Elena really upset, which is why it will be such a big blow when Elena realizes Nate is interested in someone else, namely Imani. The chance meeting between Nate and Imani was brought by Amanda. Imani is a sly girl, seeing Nate as a very personable guy. She wanted to be curious. Imani is a person who likes to find people instead of being invited. Nate, go out! Either way, dating seems to be the future for Imani and Nate. Nate and Imani's relationship grows more intimate, during which Elena will witness Nate and Imani's growing connection. So she will realize that she has some rivalry which she did not see coming. Once Elena meets Imani, she may be immediately suspicious. Now Elena must fight to protect her love from Nate. Continues to mention Summer's problems, she's planning to take back happiness from Tara. Sally has arranged a lucrative trip through Ashland, so Summer can think of leaving Genoa City and starting a long-term relationship with Kyle. With Amanda Sinclair, she will reflect on an opportunity she missed. Amanda will no doubt think about her deceased father and how close Richard had a chance to be with her father. Rick's case is unraveling more and more. Amanda is giving more evidence. Had Richard had not been murdered, Amanda could have been a family with her father and Hillary Curtis Hamilton. Victor will not be able to eliminate the case of Amanda and Sutton Ames. Amanda is also in dire need of important information from Victor's side. Sooner or later, Victor should sum up that Amanda is the missing child Richard is looking for, or at least one of them. Victor can question Amanda and find out the personal connection. He might even become Amanda's ally as she continues to search for the whole truth. Does Amanda want to reveal her identity? The Young and the Restless spoiler says the week of June 7th through 11th will bring some highs and lows for some characters. The YNR channel is where you want to go to enjoy Young and the Restless breaking news, updates, and breaking news, so check back often.